What's up, guys? We're the SlowBros TCG, and today we are in
Bath TCG.
As you can tell by the unknowns in the background, which I think is quite
Bath TCG.
It does spell Bath TCG. TCG. So it's in this shop. We're doing a little shop review here.
Continuous
theorize. Yeah, we're just going to try to find as many good shops as possible, see what we can get, see what we can find. Shout out to all the shops we've visited. Thanks so much for letting us record in there. Now, remember, the key thing is to like, comment, subscribe if you want to see more things like this. Follow for more as well.
Like for more.
Yeah, remember, the more subscribers we get, the more amazing places we'll be able to go to and the more shops we'll be able to
remember.
Shall we?
Yeah. Let's get into it.
Let's get into this.
So we have
the new 151 Snorlax.
You're a Snorlax, you remind me of a Snorlax.
Pink collections, they have all the latest sets available. They have balls, so you want to chuck balls at people.
Yep.
They have all latest sets as well. They have the
throw those balls at people's jewels.
Yes. They have the spooky. Spooky with camera lady, I suppose she's not here today.
It's too scary for her.
Yeah, she gets spooky. They have the holiday collection.
This is not promotion, we'll be doing a video of that. Yeah, that's not. They also do here a few plushies, which I quite like. They do Tails the Fox. I do like Tails, but he looks quite goofy. He looks like a bit dumb. Sonic just, oh my god.
Sonic's gonna get you.
Oh, damn. I also like their design of this little Charge RDX thing here. As again, they all have one of these. They should have SlowBros. So, before I talk about these amazing products they have here, I was just thinking, we don't have a catchphrase. Most popular YouTubers have a catchphrase and a thing that you remember them by. I am challenging you to design one in the comment section because ChatGPT won't do it for me.
Whatever. Follow for more.
But whatever ChatGPT does, it's terrible. So I need you to do it for me.
And what will they get?
They will get nothing but a shout out in a few videos that we do from now on.
Yeah.
Back to the main topic of cards. Right, they have some One Piece. Never watched it, want to watch it.
But that's not cards, how are they in One Piece?
That is quite a funny joke.
Follow for more.
This is more One Piece. And this
multiple pieces.
Multiple pieces. Duffy. It's D. Luffy, but I was saying D. Luffy. So anyway, we got Lucana, obviously.
Disney's.
We got Disney's, Lucana. We have Disney's, more Lucana. And we have some randomly, some magic. More magic. Yu-Gi-Oh!
Do you like Yu-Gi-Oh?
Yeah, it was alright last time.
We might
open more Yu-Gi-Oh, you know.
Yes.
If you press the buttons down below, wherever the button is. Yeah?
It's here.
So it's wherever it is, right? It can either be there or there, just please tap it. It helps us out a lot. Anyway, here they have more Yu-Gi-Ohs.
More single packs.
You got cut.
There it is. Yep.
So they have singles. And then they have some Magic the Gathering, more Magic the Gathering. And we have onto the good stuff. They only kept the things we care about, really, apart from Yu-Gi-Oh! Pokémon. Sorry, I do like the alts in Pokémon Go. Anything else is crap. They're all bad.
Apart from the Slowpoke,
that's the only thing I can say yes to. Lost Origin ETB, really good. Lost Origin was a good set. I still quite like it. Scarlet and Violet, Elite Trainer Box, nice. They got collector's chests, Obsidian Flames. We've been through the 151, but let's go down a bit. Hello, lads. Now, if you look down here, they have some Radiant Eevee.
Then you come down.
Pink collection. Just to say, if you're going to get Pokemon cards, don't you dare buy them from Hamleys. So, for toys, maybe, but for cards, you buy them from Hamleys and I will chop off your fingers. Because this, right, if you stop messing around the camera, this is serious, right? Look at the price here, that's $49.95. That's quite a decent price. You get, for Pokemon Go, it's a bad set, you get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and a promo and a pin for like 40 quid. That's not that bad, that's like
good.
The pins are alright. But in Hamleys, that's worth £70. That is disgusting. I don't usually get this angry. This is as angry as you'll ever see
so
me.
So angry.
Unless he gets a better pull than me, then I will be vengeful.
Like a Venusaur EX.
Yeah, like a Venusaur EX, yeah. We don't talk about that. That was very traumatic
dark
for me.
Days.
That was dark days for the channel. But yeah, never buy cards from families.
I am now looking for a Slowpoke.
Have you found one?
And a Jigglypuff, yes.
She found one.
Thank you.
Shout to Mum.
I'm looking for some more.
So we have a lot of non-TCG related products, Pokemon. We have the Mega... Is that Mega Block?
That is Mega
Build
Block.
And show. No Slowpoke again.
Yeah, I know. I swear, Slowpoke and the Slowbros are just so segregated nowadays. You can't ever, like... Like, who the hell wants a Magikarp?
Well, you could have a Slowpoke.
Let's just run you up through the Pokemon, ready? The Pokemon on here.
You have.
The one that makes all the money.
And the flops.
Useless. Orphan. Wiggle. And just what that mouth do.
Evil mouth do.
I know, spiky mouth.
Yeah.
Anyway, they also have. What else do they have?
They also have more Pokemon Mega.
I know, more Mega blocks.
They have the other sucker. Mega. Massive Mega. Super yeah. Mega.
Mega.
They got Chansey. Is that Chansey?
That's Chansey.
Yeah, Chansey.
I can't believe you didn't know that, so this is a first gen Pokemon.
I know.
It's your fault.
Other Pokemon? Oh, sorry. Lucario? That's Greninja.
No, that's Lucario, mate.
See, why can't you just Slowpoke one?
I know, because everyone's horrible.
Slowpoke's more canon.
On that note, they do have Lucario here.
Lucario.
They have. Oh, this has really hurt my knees. I'm going to have to get down properly, lads. Here we are. Here we have an Articuno. And obviously Pokemon's moneymaker, followed by the overpriced, the overused in-game, and unloved.
Hi, I'm here. Thing, gun to my face. What'd you say?
Cards. Yeah, cards.
Is that the original one?
Yeah, that is a pocket monster. That dink with a glass sound.
I have to get one.
Headphone warning. I will add that into the video when I'm editing it. They have a lot of good cards, such as this Charizard, this Dragonite.
How was that £100?
Because it's an alt art. It's that expensive because it's an alt art. We have gold. Actually, no, that's rainbow. My brain ain't braining today. We have a bit of a zoom in here. Camera adjust. Got Palkia. Brexen. More Brexit, let's go lads. We've got more cards and we have the pleb.
If you do not collect cards, but you collect plushies, we have got your back. They've got plushies here, so if you want to look at plushies, they've got plushies. They have got following plushies, such as Horsey, Overpriced Dragon, Little Bean.
Pick up.
Why is he not hanging up? You make it awkward for me. Overpriced in a hat. We have. Oh yeah. Just to let you know, if you look under that rag, you're supposed to die. So like, yeah. Happy. The Pokemon's money maker. We have underrated starter. And we have weird textured. Overpriced
no
dragon.
Slowpoke again.
No Slowpoke again, obviously, because who likes Slowpoke and Slowbro? What computers are you computing, Sebastian? This is a very advanced card technology to help you search and find your cards really quickly. No Smallos, that is such shame. However, they do have. That's the wrong way around, but that is a thick pack. That is Digimon, I couldn't read that then. Cool beans.